Alright guys, I'm back using the chronograph to on the HDR50 using hard nylon balls. Give it a punch. Ready to go. And here it goes. Stay about 2 feet away. And first shot. First reading is 322 feet per second, 290. So it does decrease as per shot, but the first one coming out was 322. This is the one I shot at just right now, and it went right through the target down there, and shot right through it. So end up cracking it.